enlarged prostate is a condition where men over the age of 50 usually would be having issues passing urine, mainly with hesitancy, taking a bit longer to start, a poor flow, interrupted flow, incomplete emptying, and many times waking up at night to pass urine. Traditional treatment is with tablets. Some tablets relax the neck of the bladder and other tablets reduce the size of the prostate, but these don't come without side effects. Now, when these fail, most patients end up having an operation to their prostate, be it shaving down of the prostate with an electrical current, which is called a transurethral resection of the prostate, or more modern laser techniques, which create, you know, a channel for them to be able to pass urine better. Most of these procedures are done under general anesthetic, and patients stay overnight, especially with the traditional shaving down of the prostate, the TURP. Patients stay for a day or two, or sometimes three. We're doing a procedure called Rezum, where it's more or less steam therapy to the prostate. It's a very quick procedure where patients with such symptoms who don't want the side effects or where the tablets stopped working, they attend to theater. It's a day procedure. It takes a few minutes where steam is injected to the prostate. Usually the whole procedure takes 10, 15 minutes, and they go home on the same day with preservation of their sexual function. Yeah. On a list, we can do double or even triple the number of patients that we would do with a traditional longer procedure. Patients go home on the same day, quick turnover, and especially now in the post-COVID recovery era, these patients do not need to stay overnight. So they would come, have the procedure, and go home, and then recover. We're quite proud to have introduced it in NHS Fife for the first time in Scotland. Our patients would be able to benefit from this procedure because it is groundbreaking.